How can you not notice him? He's 4 years old and he's 75 pounds. He's a big kid. I mean, there's no way that they should not have noticed him.
Montina Brown says she's upset with her son's school district. She can't believe he was left alone on a running bus for a couple hours.
I feel a little bit let down because I don't think that it should have happened with a driver and an aide on the bus.
She put 4-year-old Josiah on the school bus at 11:30, believing he'd be taken to the Lincoln Center for his usual Head Start classes. But around 2:15 this afternoon, her youngster was discovered still on the bus by a group of high schoolers. Montina says school officials tell her Josiah had fallen asleep and the bus driver and bus aide didn't see him on their sweep after dropping off his classmates.
And, you know, he could have got up there and tried to play around with the steering wheel or the gear shift or something. He could have wandered off the bus, anything. So just want to make sure nothing happens to no other kids.